get that out. Now Hockenbach lays it down for Donskoy. Over the shoulder of Visentin and not in. Wow, what a save by Visentin.
The puck bounces off. Oh, he catches it with his with his backhand. It rolls down his jersey between the 2 and the 9. Right here, it looks like it's going to go in for sure, and this is a remarkable save by Visentin. They'll review it. They just got to look at it on the big board in the arena.